Λοιπόν, παιδιά, this is Dimitris, Jimmy Tsapas. It's been a while since I did a video because I'm watching the news, παιδιά, it's fucking pandemonium. Everybody's dying everywhere, everybody is asymptomatic, everybody... It's, you know that this is the, like the third world war. It is the third world war. The only difference is that we don't have bombs. This is the only difference. But this is the third world war. So what happens now, of course, is that we don't know where the enemy is. The enemy is everybody. It could be your mother, your father, your best friend, your girlfriend. This is, you know, the COVID. The COVID is the perfect terrorism. It's the perfect terrorism. Because anybody can be your enemy. Anybody can kill you. And you don't know who is going to kill you because it can be anybody. So this is the perfect terrorism. Another thing I was thinking is that, ρε παιδιά, think about this. This is the Greek genius telling you. Think about this, please. What religion didn't achieve, you know, the bullshit. The Christian, the Judaism, the Muslim, the Buddhist, it's putanas. What political ideologies didn't achieve, which is the capitalist, the socialist, the communist, the Bolshevik, the Trotskyist, the bullshit. Nobody achieved this, only the COVID. The COVID is the real democracy. You know, like the Greeks, Clisthenes. Clisthenes invented democracy. So the COVID is the real democracy. Yes, yes, yes. Because it doesn't matter. You're rich, you die. You're poor, you die. You're from left, you die. You're from right, you die. You're black, you die. You're Chinese, you die. You're Russian, you die. You're American, you die. You're Republican, you die. You're Democratic, you die. You're from South America, you die. You're from Cuba, you die. It doesn't matter. Everybody dies. Everybody dies. So this is the COVID is the real democracy. Yes. Fucking pandemonium. So it comes to think, you say, ρε παιδιά, now that I think about it, did all this religion, because imagine what happens in heaven. You have Muhammad, Jesus, Abraham, all these guys, you have Buddha, they are all there in heaven, all together, with Peter. Because, you know, Peter is at the door always. It's like a disco. Heaven is like a disco, no? So you have the door, the face control, who is Peter. Ade malaka, Mohammed, come inside. Ade malaka, Jesus, come inside. Siddhartha, come inside. Abraham, come inside. Jacob, David, everybody inside. Solomon, everybody inside. And they say, malaka, these guys are not learning. These guys down there in earth, they are not learning. So we are going to send them the perfect terrorism. Who? The Batmanakis. The Batman, you know, the Batman. And then I watched the news, Repedia, in France, in Vienna. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, I'm going to kill you. Malaga, Allahu Akbar, I'm going to kill you. We have the Batman, the COVID. Everybody's dying. And your problem is Allahu Akbar. This is pandemonium. What are you telling me, Re Mohammed? This is the problem. I'm going to kill you because you are the infidels. You came to take Jerusalem, the infidel from the Crusades. Tiles more malak, what are you telling me, Napume? This is the problem now. I'm going to kill you because you are Christian and I am Muslim. What are you telling me, Re Allahu Akbar? This is not the problem. And I watched the news, everybody dying, and you know who is the only winner of this? The only one. The whole world is like a huge burdello. It's the first guardian of the galaxy burdello. Yeah, we are all dying, fucking each other. Who is the only country? The only country taking credit for this? Chinese. You know, Lao Tse, Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan, all these guys. What are they doing now? They're having parties. Yes, Wuhan. Malaga, Wuhan is like Ibiza. Mykonos. They are having parties there. Mask, bullshit. Social distancing, bullshit. They are having parties. So what are they doing? They are buying the external debt of countries. America. Make America great again. Donald Trump. Τι λες πόρε μαλακα, Donald. You owe them money from the first crisis in 2008, the Chinese have grabbed, you know, they grabbed you from the testicles, you know, the archidia, we say in Greek. And now with this second crisis, they have got the world by the balls. Do you remember the movie, you know, with Charlton Heston, with the monkeys? You know, the monkeys, they take the world, you know, for the monkeys. Not because they look like monkeys, but because they are genius. The Chinese are genius. These guys are the fucking guardians of the galaxy. They fuck up the world, and then they go, they bought the external debt of the countries. Africa, Chinese. America, Chinese. Different countries from Europe, Chinese. What do you think? These guys are the future. Think about it.